much for HmfO Hall of Motherfucking Oates. That was a Hall of Oates song, actually. I'm so happy to be here tonight. I'm so happy to be going on first because of all the bands coming up after us. I'm glad to be out of the way, actually. Happy birthday to Julie tonight, her 30th. Good luck for her. Yeah. Here's one of these songs that you'll know. To this next song and a lot of other stuff too, probably a couple handies, you know, put in your mouth, whatever. Just a button, there's a button in the back. You can press on that too a little bit, sometimes that works.
Beep beep.
Who's this book?
Thank you.
In the audience might not understand, but in the 70s, the Hells Angels were going to buy an island in the Caribbean and make it like a drug haven, basically, where you could just go, there were no laws, just go and do drugs. A lot of it was going to be funded by the money that Hall & Oates made from the She's Gone song, and one of the reasons is because they did a lot of cocaine. Jesse, why don't you stop playing and just stand up real quick? See what I mean? They wrote a lot of songs like this in the early days. Colors of the Star.
Yes.
okay. Show how much you love Julie tonight. Why don't you make some noise? As much as you can. We got time for a couple more. I want to thank you guys for digging us. And we're HmfO, holding motherfucking Oates. On a prog night, holding motherfucking notes. Come hang out on stage with us a little bit. Or at least closer. Yeah.
We would truly like to thank you guys for joining us with us. We threw in some of the songs we don't normally get to do because we thought we had a little more progressively open-minded crowd tonight. So we hope you enjoyed those.
Prog out with your hog out.
Yeah, we're truly thankful to be here. We're truly thankful to know Julie and to work with her so often. And one more round of applause for the woman of the hour.
Those pants.
You're a rich girl, but you're gone too far, cause you know it don't matter, man. You can rely on your man money. You can rely on your man honey. It's a bitch girl, but it's gone too far, cause you know it don't matter, man. You can say money, money, won't get you too far, get you too far.
This is going to be our last song of the night. Happy birthday, Julie. We love you so much. Some of us more than others. We're HmfO, all the motherfucking hosts. Thank you, guys. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your night. Some great bands coming up after this.
Some amazing music. Absolutely. About to tear apart this stage. So
let's kind of just let you, like, let loose that top button a little bit, you know, and settle in a little bit, so we have to do that for you. She's gone.
Staters.